what starts with the letter C? Cookie starts with C. Let's think of other things that starts with C. Who cares about other things? C is for cookie. That's good enough for me. C is for cookie. That's good enough for me. C is for cookie. That's good enough for me. Oh, cookie, cookie, cookie starts with C. Oh, C is for cookie. That's good enough for me. C is for cookie. That's good enough for me. C is for cookie. That's good enough for me. Oh, cookie, cookie, cookie starts with C. Hey, you know what? A round cookie with one bite out of it looks like a C. A round donut with one bite out of it also looks like a C, but it is not as good as a cookie. Oh, the moon sometimes looks like a C, but you can't eat that. So, C is for cookie. That's good enough for me. Yeah, C is for...
Sometimes I try to do things and they just don't turn out the way I want it to. And I get real frustrated. And it's like, I take my time and I try real hard. And no matter what I do, and no matter what I try, it never works out. It's like I concentrate on it real hard, but it never works out. It's like, I need some time to figure these things out. But there's always someone there going, hey Mike, you know, we've been noticing you having a lot of conflict, you know? Like, maybe you should talk about it, you'll feel a lot better. And I go, no, it's okay, I'm having some problems, I'll figure it out myself. I'll figure it out. And they go, why don't you talk about it? You'll feel a lot better. I go, no, I don't want to. Just leave me alone. I'll figure it out myself. And they keep on bugging me. And it builds up inside. It builds up inside. You're gonna be institutionalized. You come up with a bunch of lies. You won't have any say. They'll bring what you didn't see the way. I'm not crazy. You're the one that's crazy. You're driving me crazy. They stick me in an institution. Said it was the only solution. To give it a perfection of protecting from the enemy. I was sitting in my room, and I was like scared at the walls, thinking about everything. And then again, I was thinking about nothing. And then my mom came in, and I didn't even know she was there. And she called my name, and I didn't hear her. And then she starts screaming, Mike, Mike! And I go, what? What's the matter? She goes, what's the matter with you? I said, nothing, Mom. She goes, don't tell me nothing. You're on drugs. I go, no, Mom, I'm not on drugs. I'm okay. I'm just thinking, you know? Why don't you give me a Pepsi? She goes, no, you're on drugs. You're crazy. Mom, people won't be acting that way. I go, Mom, I'm all right. I'm just thinking, you know? So why don't you, like, give me a Pepsi? And she goes, no, you're crazy. All I wanted was a Pepsi. Just one Pepsi. And she wouldn't give it to me. Just one Pepsi. Take my shirt with the seeds. I'm gonna back to the next day. Drink you up because I'm lazy. It's a word to help the crazy. I'm not crazy. You're the one that's crazy. You're driving me crazy. They stick me in an institution. Said it was the only solution. To give it in a professional help. Protect me from the enemy myself. Now I'm sitting in my room. And my mom and my dad came in. They pulled up a chair and they sat down. They go, Mike, we need to talk to you. And I said, okay, what's the matter? They go, well, me and your mom, we've been noticing lately you've been having a lot of problems. And you haven't been acting like yourself. And we're afraid that you're gonna hurt somebody. And we're afraid that you're gonna hurt yourself. So we decided that it would be in your best interest if we put you somewhere where you can get the help that you need. And I said, wait, what are we talking about? We decided my best interest. How can you not?
Please excuse me, I ate some chili last night. Didn't mean to offend you. I just couldn't hold that